Cześć wszystkim, jestem Krotor i wracamy tu. Alana Wake'a. Power's out. Always a good sign. No nie wiem. Ach, ta ironia. No zobaczmy, co tam wyczaiła w dowodach. Wake up strykacz. Aha, tutaj w sumie nic nie ma póki co. Co z Wake'iem? A, czy ja mam jeszcze może karteczki, żeby to ulepszyć, ale chyba nic. 18. Też tutaj nic. Sprężenie zwrotne, a tutaj w kuszy wystrzelone kule. Nie. Chyba nie warto. No to shotgun. Śrubokręt może? O, karteczki. Ktoś kradnie papier. Nie pamiętam, czy już to czytałem, czy nie. Gdzie jest ten opętany? Czy jestem ślepy? Może tutaj? A się coś pieprzył. Didn't I tell you to fuck off? Looks like it's a good thing I didn't. Looks like. No to będę. Aha, to jest to, co zebrała Alana, świnia. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the shadow, and if you don't... A taken. Yeah, I'll handle it. No i co go potykadasz? Pójdź mnie tam. Nie. Yeah. A dała klucze? Aha, bo ja karabin odłożyłem, no rzeczywiście. No trudno. No i git. Łatwo przyszło, łatwo poszło. Policjant. E? Czy ja tego musiałem zabić, czy... Co? To zamyka. Dobra, podbiegniemy do niej. Co ty głupoty gadasz? Dobra, pierwsze Casey. Agent Casey? Yeah, we found him out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the shadow, and it did something to him. Is he okay? He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack. Okay, no, co tu się stało? Where to fucking start? Od początku. We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react. What did the FBC come here to do? Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught in the way before we could set it up. No, no, no. Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this. Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the shadow in some way. No tak jakby. Otwieraj. I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block? Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. No shit. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Nie interesuj się. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. No, czy do Casey go idziemy pierwsze? I'll need these keys. Oink. Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic. Czy tu będzie Nightingale? Ale by było.
Ile to tego potrzeba? 2, tak? Czyli teraz się odblokuje nowy. I od razu trzeba uzupełnić.
The cell door won't open without power.
No właśnie nam to powiedziała. Ja nie kojarzę tej babki. Ta latareczka w powietrzu. Piewa mi się walkie-talkie. Nie wiem, czy to jest cały czas. Eavesdropping jest wielką częścią pracy. Ale nie, dostałem to od partnera. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again. Yeah. On it. Tak zrobimy. A, ciemno. Gdzie widzę? Flary się mogą przydać. O, skrzynia kultu. Tu jej się nie spodziewałem. No ale tak w sumie. Część tych była kultystami. Co to jest? Nie ogarniam. Ile tu jest kresek? 1, 4, 1, 4, 6? Bingo. Nie mam na to miejsca. A, to jest ta raca cała. Czy tam była woda? Ciekawe. Co mógłbym zostawić, co mógłbym to... Tego nie chcemy. Przecież my nie giniemy. Bełty. Kurde, przydałby się większy ekwipunek, a... Cholera wie, jak się go zdobywa. Jest tu safe, tak przy okazji? Jakby się miał gdzieś... O, właśnie. Wywalić. Dobra, lecimy dalej. Casey, dobra. Rura do niego.
Stay the fuck down. Casey, is that you? Anderson?
Siema. Co tam się czaisz? Ładnie się zabarykadował za koszem na śmieci. Nieźle, nieźle. Could use a bit more light. Funny. Gra słów.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
How are you holding up?
No, wiesz, jeszcze raz.
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's just a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous.
Aww.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
No, na pierwsze zobaczmy profilowanie, bo coś tu jest nie teges. Wykorzystajmy swoje moce jasnowidzki. Swell. A shadow crawling under my skin. In my head. Call my ex. Tell her I'm sorry. Terminal case, Casey.
Something is wrong with him. He's hurt worse than he says. He's scared.
Trochę nic dziwnego.
What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. That thing, the dark presence, it's real too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story is changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's The story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What do you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected
by the horror story too. I'm fighting for them all now. I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it.
No szkoda, byłem, że Casey padł, mimo że się śmiałem całą grę.
Give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch.
Co ty gadasz?
As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it.
O, czyli trzeba było z nim przegadać. Wiedziałem, że jest taki, że pierwszy mogę sobie pójść ponaprawiać rzeczy dopiero potem. Będę musiał... To czemu się tego nie uruchomił, ten teklu?
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostels that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
O, tyczka. Dobra, Casey, ty ruszysz dupską, czy co z tobą? No. Taki celowniczek. Oj! O jebło. Będzie bombowo. Światełko w tunelu. To, ale ta rakietnica jest dowalona. Za mną. Kurde, to zawsze ma tyle życia. Dobra, git.
Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
No, nazwijmy to w ten sposób. Byłoby pod kontrolą, jakbym dostał więcej ammo do shotguna. Easy, aha, może zapiszę, dorzucam. O, jeszcze tutaj jest kartoteka Casey'ego, bym pominął. Ciekawe, co będzie dalej z Alanem, bo ten jego sprawa trochę ucichła, ale... Może jak skończymy ten wątek tutaj z Alanem z tego świata, to przejdziemy z powrotem do... Alana w leżu mroku. O!
Anderson, over here.
Hej.
Got a little cramped in that closet.
Co ty gadasz?
What's going on? We had a hell of a time avoiding those taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
Okay.
Is the FBC sending any help? We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, etc., etc. We are not out of this fight yet.
Zostałaś sama, więc wiesz.
What's at the lake house? It's a bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost, taken by the shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself. Wish me luck. According to the luck and probability department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis. Thanks.
Co ty dupcis? Taka koleżanka. Co tutaj mamy cele? Nie pierdol.
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Ona, pierwsze to.
Agent Young held his clipboard up to the light. The equipment was all accounted for. He ticked the boxes, satisfied. A noise on the other side of the back lot made him pause. He peered into the darkness. Nothing. Shrugging, he signed and dated the form. Estevez wanted everything ready, just in case. Young appreciated a cautious leader. Estevez had held it together even after the oldest house had gone dark. Young began to head inside. The local sheriff's station was a tight fit, but at least they had a coffee machine. Young felt optimistic. They even had the para-utilitarian in custody already. Another clatter behind him. Closer this time. He turned, hand on his holster. He called out to the darkness.
This station has been seized by the Federal Bureau of Control. You're not authorized to be here.
Suddenly, the lights flickered, went off. Young couldn't see a thing. Then from inside the station, the screams began.
Ale ty błażeś. No i przerwałem mu gadkę i dupa. I co, parwo? No właśnie. Wajki.
Saga.
No co ty?
Do you have it?
You wrote Logan into the story. You told me yourself from the dark place.
Listen, Scratch is coming. He's almost here.
My daughter is dead because of you. She's a child. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm trying to fix this. I will fix this. I'll save everyone, but we're running out of time. I need the clicker.
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of
time. Oczy patrzy.
Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him. He's a fucking monster, Saga. There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you.
Zgrzycik jest. Aj, Saga już to spierdoliła. No, młotek. Kurwa. No shit. Kto by to przepuścił?
Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect
him. A, tu się biegnie.
Okay. Lights. Got it. I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FB...
Dobra, nie pierdzie. O kurwa. Ja tam chuja w twojej powieści. O, tu jest jeden. Wow. Chyba go to nie powstrzymuje. Pokonaj zgrzyta. No shit. O kurwa. Przejeprzaj zgrzyty, parwo. Dobra, jak go mam pokonać tak, żeby się odpieprzył? Szybko, 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 szybko. Git! Co ty dupcis? Szybko, 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 szybko. Git, git, git. Ładuj to gówno. Dawaj. Jemu pocza. Tak, kichu. No i kurwa ładnie. Ha! Wiedziałem, że to zgrzyt. Dobra, lecimy dalej zobaczyć, co tu się dzieje. Przeładuj.
Scratches wakes double. He tricked us.
Nie no co ty. Nie no co ty. Herbatka, kawka czy coś?
Textbook boondoggle.
You said it, Anderson. It's a shit show.
Co ty gadasz?
Scratch pretended to be Wake to trick us.
Nie.
He almost won me over. I should have trusted my gut. I had a bad feeling about him when we found him at the lake. When that insane monster cloud came at me in the woods, I saw a face inside it. Wakes. I think he was always a monster. Always Scratch.
Oh. Zgrzyt.
Scratch was pretending to be Wake. Manipulating me. What does he want from me? No. I'm in control here. It's my mind place. He's powerful. Too powerful. Just his presence here makes me feel sick. Like a wave of terror through my head. I feel his single-minded drive to get the clicker.
Po cholera mu to właśnie. W sumie tego nie kojarzę, czy to jest wytłumaczone. Po co mu ten cudowny pstrykacz?
I assumed Wake escaped the dark place. Is it possible he's still there?
The big apple in an ocean of darkness. Gone diving. Note from my editor. You're using the wrong tense. Trapped in a loop. My friends will meet him when I'm gone.
Wake is still trapped in the dark place. Maybe he always was.
Okej. Profilowanie pusto. Weźmy na tablicę. Kurde, troszkę rzeczy tutaj. Zaczyna się dziać. Skrzyd czy Wake? Gdzie jest Wake? No, w leżą roku, proszę bardzo.
Wake is trapped in the dark place. He's been reaching out, communicating with me in the overlaps.
Jeszcze jeden, ale w sumie nic więcej nie mamy. Tutaj może w końcu się pouwalniały kartki, ale widzę, że nie. Co ty gadasz? Jak to nie?
The dark presence is vulnerable against bright light. At least that makes sense.
Dobra, chyba wszystko.
The FBC usually handles stuff like this, right? Any thoughts?
Hold up. You brought a paranormal object in here without telling me and then almost handed it over to a hostile entity?
I didn't know if I could trust you. That was a mistake. So was believing Scratch. But it's not too late. I just need to understand more.
Yeah, you got that right. Let's start acting like we're on the same side, yeah?
So tell me what I'm saying. The FBC must know something.
Good news, we have Bureau intel on all of this. Bad news, it's highly classified. Good news, consider yourself deputized into the Federal Bureau of Control. Here's a key to the cell where we keep the files. Happy reading.
Okay. Thanks. Go team. The horror story is changing reality. It made it so my daughter died here, even though she's supposed to be back home in Virginia. Do you know if that's...
AWEs are localized distortions of reality. The area outside town might not be affected. Sometimes they expand, sometimes they fizzle out. If we can make sure it's the latter, your kid might be fine.
The whole thing is a nightmare. I can't let my family be torn apart.
Having family isn't easy in this line of work. The late nights, travel, alternate realities threatening their existence. My ex-wife couldn't take it.
Karen, you're better off without her. I know I
am. No cóż. Co tu jest? Shotgun. I to taki porządny, a nie jakaś dubeltóweczka. Może tu będzie jak hasło, jakie jest. Aha, tylko na 3 są. Q, B, W. Nie ma Q. Aha, dobra. Spróbujmy 8, 2, 0. Nope. A, mam 7. Nope. W sumie nie wiem, czemu przyjąłem, że to jest pierwsza literka z ich imienia. A tak w sumie nie jest nigdzie wymyślone, co to jest. Esetem, Westmoreland. No bo tu jest część pierwsza, część druga i część trzecia. Obserwacje pod lupą, wspólnota i świadectwa. No i tu jest Quincy, Batson i Westmore. Aha, 7-2, źle policzyłem. To też fajnie. Nie wezmę, bo chwiponek pełny. Czy jest tu pudełeczko? Nie gadaj, że tu nie ma pudełka na buty. No kto to wymyślił? Idę znaleźć pudełko, zaraz wracam po shotgunca. Co za gówno. Zaraz będziemy gadać. Ej! No! O, ale mnie teraz skurzyli.
You really don't remember Logan living in Virginia with me and David?
I remember you and David having problems. You needed a break. You and Logan moved to Watery and then Logan, well, that awful thing happened. After you came back to work, I thought you'd be the perfect partner for this case, if you were willing to return to the area.
Okay, that's enough. The story is changing your memories.
Pierdol go pewnie.
What you're remembering is fiction. Logan is alive. I'm not divorced. We never moved here. I remember the truth.
No. Wake or Scratch, whoever that was, said the story could be used to attack us. We all need to question what's real. With that said, how do we know the story isn't giving you false hope?
I can't convince them. I just need to change the story.
No i tak to jest, na oślep się kłócić z kimś. Tylko czemu tu ktoś pudełka nie dał, skoro dał shotguna, nie?
This is the kind of case my ex hated.
Kuźwa, ci znowu.
That's funny. The cases that might kill me were my ex's favorite.
Dobra, no to co, wywalam rzeczy. To jest jakaś patola, co tu jest z tym zrobione. Co mogę najmniej potrzebować? To wypieprza. Gdyby dali chociaż tutaj powiększenie ekwipunku, nie? To wywalam. 3 naboje do pistoletu, no trudno. O, jednak potrzebowałem tylko 3. Ale chyba mam w komplecie, że zdobyłem wszystkie bronie. O, i te same naboje. To w takim razie szybki wybór. I tego obrzyna już raczej nie będziemy używać. Myślę, że shotgun lepszy. Dobra, idziemy pogadać pierwsze do Koskeli. Bo mój brat umarł, nie? To będzie teraz pudełko się wkurzę. Nie. Dobra. I'm sorry about your brother, Elmo. Jakub was all heart. He always went along with my ideas, no matter how stupid they were. Always happy to help. I got carried away. I never think things through. It's my fault. I realize it's a bad time. But I need you to tell me everything about the cult of the tree. The cult is my craziest idea that ever worked. Look, what kind of a cult calls themselves a cult? Exactly. We protect water in Bright Falls. We're the good guys. No już nie. A secret neighborhood watch. Well, that was the idea anyways. Look, we've always known about the horror inside the lake. When any Taken come out, we kill them. You don't turn people into Taken. You kill the ones who already have. How long has the cult been around for? Certain folks have always known about Cauldron Lake. Before us, it was the Torchbearers. And when I inherited the mission, I wanted to call it a cult. It was genius. Just the name did half the work. Made people too scared to go into the woods at night. Business 101. Fear is a great motivator. Dobry pomysł. You were trying to kill Alan Wake. Why? Nothing good has ever come out of Cauldron Lake. The nightmare that hit Bright Falls in 2010 was all because of his writing. And ever since then, pages of his stories are floating up from the lake, and monsters keep popping out. It's all him, Wake. And if we don't stop him, no one will. Wake's evil doppelganger scratches the threat we're facing. Not Wake. And I will stop him. I've never heard of anyone called Scratch.
Okay.
Może Wake już jest tak przesiąknięty przez mrok, że nie widać już między nimi różnicy. Dobra, zobaczmy, co my tu nowego mamy. Kult drzewa. Może się tu parę rzeczy pozamyka, byłoby spoko. Nie wiem, gdzie to powciskać wszystko. Nope. Redukcja dostępna. Mamy tutaj całość. A, oko jest, profilowanie to jest, dobra. I never did any of these things. It's like some bad soap opera version of my life. No, skoro zmienia fabułę, to chyba na tym to polega, nie? Koskelowie. Zobaczmy, co tam mają. Elmo said the cult kills Taken. Is he telling the truth? Surplus deer masks buy in bulk. We've got a floater, a Taken on the shore. Call the gang, Jakko. We are going hunting. Cult of the tree. Keeping the town safe since 2013. Elmo is telling the truth about the cult. They really were fighting the Taken.
We're on the same side.
Nie pierdziel. Gruby, niech już tam leży. Then why did
Nightingale turn into one? Private party, invitation only. Wrong time, wrong place. Time to go, Yaku. A job half done isn't done at all.
Nightingale became a Taken because the Bookers interrupted their ritual.
No i wiadomo. Przyjdzie reporter, wszystko spieprzy. Dobrze. Chyba tutaj wszystko, co na ten temat mamy.
I'm gonna deal with the situation, Elmo. But the town will need protection until we sort this out. I could use your help.
Right. Right. I'll round up the gang. Whoever's left. We won't let these fucking monsters hurt any more of our people.
To git.
We'll do my brother proud.
Thank you, Elmo.
Zobaczmy jeszcze, czy po uzupełnieniu ci coś mają do powiedzenia. Jak nie, to idziemy tam gdziekolwiek, żebyś... O, jeszcze Casey. Żeby się pouczyć z tych dokumentacji, czy coś tam.
They were on our side, even if their methods are misguided and criminal.
It looked right from where we were standing. Nothing's what it seems in this case. Too many stories contradicting each other. Too many versions of the truth.
Kurde, żebyś wiedziała.
Everything is different now. My family, me, the whole fucking world.
Nie przeklinaj.
Coffee, Anderson. Partners to the end. This case is one for the books.
I see what you did there.
No pun intended. Dobra, i gdzie były te zamkniętej celi, dobrze. Tutaj. Moink. Tu są pliki, a coś tu jest jeszcze? Tu też są pliki. Dobra, zacznijmy od tych. Wydaje się mniej. To wiemy. Czemu to jest cenzura na dole? Do istotnych osób i organizacji operujących w wyznaczonym rejonie należą Kult Drzewa, Cenzura i Alan Wake. Obecnie zaginiony. Okej.
What the hell is a para-utilitarian?
Kto wie? Zdolność zmienia rzeczywistości w oparciu o cenzura. To jest, przepraszam, jakaś funkcjonalność w grze, bo to są przekleństwa? Czy coś się spierdzieliło, czy tak miało być? Czyli gówno wiedzą, na to wychodzi. A, czyli Alan Wake wyeliminował Barbarę Jäger, fizyczną manifestację cenzury, umieszczając włącznik świata w jej klatce piersiowej i pstrykając z nim. Weźmy w tablicę, albo nie, jeszcze pierwsze dokończmy tutaj, bo potem coś się zmieni. Pierdzielę. Nic dziwnego.
Wake isn't the first person the dark presence disguised itself as.
Zeznań, cenzura i cenzura. No, zobaczmy, co tam Saga będzie miała do powiedzenia, jak tutaj poukładamy te rzeczy. Fabułka, człowiek i pstrykacz. Może pierwsza fabułka. Duch mroku żeruje na artystach. A to świnia.
The clicker amplifies any changes to reality suggested by a piece of art. Makes them permanent.
Okej. Tylko czy to musi być dzieło sztuki? Czy to Saga sam może też cokolwiek napisać i wtedy też będzie git? Duch mroku przybrał postać Barbary Jäger.
I need to know what information I can still trust.
Znowu profilowanko. Wake, Leżmroku, Caldon Lake, strefa progowa. Co tam Thor u ciebie? Chcesz coś poopowiadać?
How can I trust anything he said?
The artist must conclude his work. He rides a storm on your piece. Wake up and smell the danger. We told you already, kiddo. What Tom said about the light switch is true. Don't let the story confuse you. You need him to write the ending you want. The clicker can make that ending come true.
But we don't have Wake. Everything we knew about the clicker was true. He wasn't lying.
Okej. W takim razie, czy coś jest jeszcze tutaj na tablicy nowego? Nope. Można spadać. Pup. Nie, bo tu pada. Zapytaj Estevers o pstrykacz. Dobra, ale myślę, że tutaj było dosyć sporo informacji już jak na tą chwilę, więc myślę, możemy tutaj skończyć. Żeby też to nie było jakoś przesadnie długie i nużące, no bo za dużo informacji naraz to mało akcji, a potem to już potem... Za dużo informacji naraz mało akcji to potem... takie nużące może się zrobić, więc myślę, dokończymy tą część opowieści następnym razem. No i może ruszymy w końcu na Leże Mroku, żeby uratować prawdziwego Alana Wake'a. A to zobaczymy. Co? Dzięki wszystkim za oglądanie i myślę, widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć.